tell you from my own personal experience. The thick multi-layer fish net put on me. Multiple assassination attempts. Multiple assassination attempts. Defamation, literally destroying my identity from all angles. Enormous lawfare. Legal cases from multiple jurisdictions, from multiple countries. Snatching of all my properties. Stealing of the Sangha wealth and culinary gang, traitor gang, infiltrating into Kailasa structure and imploding, claiming that they were near me, they know me more than common disciples, devotees, and collapsing them, destroying them, disconnecting them, spreading rumors and abuses, accusations, standing as a false witness for false accusations. These multiple thick layers of the fish net dumped on me. Paramashiva gave me the simple clarity. Whatever I am going through, whatever is dumped on me, is delusion, not complication. So I started biting. Every small part of that fish net. My teeth are very good. Biting, biting, biting. Not only now I am free of this whole thick layers of fish net, I freed all my people are also. All my people are also freed. So listen carefully. How I attended one thing at a time when they poisoned my body, I simply decided, okay, now it is time. I have to start detox process. So I started doing whatever I need to do, fasting, yoga, the whole detox process. Then defamation, false accusation, destroying my identity. I just started working with one person at a time. Every individual who come in contact with me, I started making them realize all these accusations are absolutely false. I could see very clearly. One intense, sincere team started gathering around me. I tell you, your life is just the 100 people who are around you. Do not worry at all. Beyond that 100 people who make decisions about your life.